Idiots. Just turning everyone against you. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Wonder what would have happened if I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah, maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. But we should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Sad.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did. Come on, let's find a way in. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Shit. Stay low.
I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way. Get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah, but I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That, and the Inquisition, and the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Shit. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Okay. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know. This way. Right behind you. What do you think of this?
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
I hope you got where you were going. '57-'74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
Ugh! Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks.
Jotting this down. Looks like that's everything over here. What have you got there? Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Damn, that's pretty good. Mm-hmm.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
He should have kissed me then.
I wanted to.
Me too.
should keep moving.